waxing. First quarter waxing gibbous.
Phases of the moon.
Full moon waning gibbous. Last quarter waning crescent.
Phases of the moon.
New moon waxing crescent. First quarter waxing gibbous.
Phases of the moon.
Full moon waning gibbous. Last quarter waning crescent. When the moon is in the same direction of the sun, it's called the new moon. New moon. When you don't see no light coming from the moon, it is a dark moon called the new moon. The crescent moon is in the next stage. When the moon is lit up all the way, less than half but more than zero, this is called the crescent moon. Now quarter moon's a half moon. You see your half moon's a quarter moon. Quarter moon's a half moon. They call a half moon a quarter moon because it made a quarter of its turn around the earth. You see half of the moon lit up, and I know what you're thinking, but it's a half moon called the quarter moon. Half moon's a quarter moon, quarter moon's a half moon.
Phases of the moon.
New moon waxing crescent, first quarter waxing gibbous.
Phases of the moon.
Full moon waning gibbous, last quarter waning crescent.
Phases of the moon.
New moon waxing crescent, first quarter waxing gibbous.
Phases of the moon.
Last quarter waning crescent. Now the gibbous moon is a little more full, but not all the way full. The lit up part is between a full moon and a half moon called the gibbous moon. Now the full moon shines so bright, you see the full moon light up the night. Halfway through a circle, you'll see the full moon light up the night.
Phases of the moon.
New moon waxing crescent, first quarter waxing gibbous.
Phases of the moon.
Last quarter waning crescent.
Phases of the moon.
New moon waxing crescent. First quarter waxing gibbous.
Phases of the moon.
Full moon waning gibbous. Last quarter waning crescent.
Phases of the moon.
Phases of the
moon.
By
Nick Miller,
Drew Berger,
Tom Wines,
Austin Riley,
and Thomas Cook.